New tonight, a man rescued by the Coast Guard from a fishing boat 46 miles south of Mobile Bay. A helicopter crew from the Coast Guard Aviation Training Center here in Mobile flew out to get the man Friday night. He is recovering tonight at Providence Hospital.